makes it all the way down to Dr. Bass Travel. Fuck it, let's go. I need to go back and forth with one.
Oye, Clara. I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Que vuelta, Philly.
Hero, I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. Oh, and a pitching machine too. Like the ones at Baseball Diamonds?
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
El Tigre?
That's me.
You going for this?
You must be that kid nice Clara job. Mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of
course. No, I'm not gonna fuck with it. Go finish this. What's this over here?
Not your baby Tigre, and don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Oh, my Lord, bro. I'm just trying to fast travel, man.
El Tigre. I'm in Santo Domingo.
Beautiful little town, isn't it? I lived there a long time ago with my ex-wife and our daughter.
Where are they now?
In Florida, a place called Kissimmee. After the divorce, Julia and Rosa hopped on a raft out of here.
I know that feeling.
Every Yaran does. Anyway, when we overthrow Castillo, the first thing I am going to do is call Rosa. I have two grandsons, and I've never heard their voices, Danny.
Alright, give me some of that talking. Yes.
That's right.
We'll do this. Yeah. We'll do that mission.
Yeah.
plantations or whatever. That's the Arab beach right here. Rank 9. What it is. So we got something like this.
Carlos' hijo got no place in this camp.
Santa, quick! We want eyes on the target!
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Thanks a million. Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Guerrilla.
Is that thing going to hurt me?
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in. Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today?
Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso. Live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity! We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you're good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
Never killed a president before.
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower.
And you need this.
You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad!
Plant explosives at checkpoints. Oh, shit.
Juan and Clara have been up there.
Danny, you need to plant the explosives at checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors.
Hard work, discipline, honesty, respect.
Yeah, you gotta go.
Loyalty, compassion. This is the way of the true Yara.
Better watch myself.
That's what I'm saying. I can just walk in now.
Fuck.
right way. Okay.
Kill the alarm.
Oh, look, you're right here.
Have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you.
So I gotta travel all the way over there.
Bad.
I think you mean drunk Uncle Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Jinx it.
There you go, that's what I want. You gotta go.
Special forces. Coño. I'm good.
Man, don't do that shit, man.
Let's do this!
Oh!
Getting close to Juan.
Oh! Hurry up! Bitch.
From within who want to burn everything we've built to the ground. for the penthouse.
They are a threat to Yara's very survival. When you elected me, you elected the truth.
I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny. And you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be!
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yaren gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You're looking for one chamaco.
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda. Keep your head down.
Oh, shit.
This way.
Why can't I just...
Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
If I do, Castillo. Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's right. Smells like old dick there.
We didn't.
I'm trying to see. Where the fuck can I go? I'm gonna have to go all the way around.
Get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No? Why?
I overheard some guards.